Hey everybody, and welcome back to Deadwood Logging. We're gonna go ahead and start chipping some of these small trees over here on this side so we can start cleaning up some. So y'all come along, hang out with us. Small trees are real thick on this side. Like I said before, I could probably get some logs out of some of them, but the chips is worth quite a bit to us too. These are so thick right here that I may have to cut some of the trees before I can even get to some of them. We really need to clean out this corner good so we can see how to turn in or turn out into the road. If I can get this one on the other side of this tree. get one more and we'll go empty out. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get that one yet. I believe we're just gonna have to go ahead and start cutting. We'll just cut us out what we can, then we'll come back and try to chip a few. I got all my lumber that I had to sell. I got it moved. And I turned everything off. I mean, it's still producing, but it's just not spawning. So we wouldn't have so many pallets out at one time, because that's what stopped us before. Said we had too many pallets. I never had saw that before on PC, but I'm gonna do the same here like I done on those other ones. This is going to be aggravating. These trees are so close together. These trees are so close together to it'd be about as easy just to take the dang big chipper in there and just chip them up, but I really wanted the logs out of it. Let's see if we can get back a hold of this one now. Get around here where we can see a little bit. This one wanted to be quite difficult. If I can ever get me a place cut out where I'll have room for the trees to fall. This is a little bit smaller tree, but it's going to get a few logs out of it. I finally got it out. Thank you. I may wind up having to cut these with the other cutter so I can tote them out. I think that's probably what I need to do. Let's see if I can get a hold of this one again. I finally got it. Let's go get our other cutter. I probably need to move these logs out of the way. We'll just get this forwarder and load up what we got. I believe the other cutter will be easier. I like to process them as a goo. but it ain't working out too good here. Kind of limited on room too as far as using the other cutter. I believe I can get them all on this load. I believe that's going to work out just fine. Let's get this John Deere cutter. We'll just cut them and tote them out and pile them. Then we'll just have to process them. A little bit more to it. Takes a little bit longer, but I think that'll be better than trying to fight with them. Thing I don't like about this cutter, You can only handle about one big tree at a time. I'm just going to cut these little ones too. We'll get anything out of them. We'll put it to the meal, and if we don't, we'll just chip them. We ain't going to be much to them. That one was a little bit heavy. Alright everybody, looking at the time, I think we're going to go ahead and wrap this one up. I know it wasn't real exciting, but you know, sometimes you have to take the good with the bad, and this is kind of a bad situation that we are in here. But I want to thank y'all for watching. Until next time, later y'all.